It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! We're just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh shit. Look.
Jesus Christ.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms.
Follow me. Quickly. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Right here.
I see him. I see him.
We must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
Don't see anything down there. We should have came this way. Hold on the line.
Stay down. Don't let him see you.
Come on, Pete. Follow Joe.
You see anything?
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good. I hear him up ahead.
It's gotta be the fucking firefly.
Hold up.
Shit, stay.
Go, go.
We can get through here. Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Mama.
Shh. Sticking around to find out.
Stay low. Keep quiet.
It was too damn close, Tess. Better be worth a kill.
Yeah.
Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
Look.
I think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report.
Shit, shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Yes, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Calling it back. You're bringing to the wall. You heard the man. Hold on out.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now.
Tess?
Coming.
This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, might be. Let's not stick around.
Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what ears and eyes will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you hear the toughest part.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Give me a hand with this.
You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies. Here, catch yourself up.
I appreciate it.
Up there, look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it.
There you go.
Okay. Come on, let's go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Oh, this is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah. Don't look down. Just don't look down.
You're okay. We got away from it.
Thank you.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Down we go.
And let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
Back. We can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
And you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point, I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Ah.
made it.
Everyone okay?
Yeah. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
All right.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Climb on up.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that worked out great last time.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time. They're coming!
I know!
Okay, that's good, that's good, go! You got something on your shoe. Huh. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
So Marlene thinks you're mean?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how do you get me? You must have been somewhere you shouldn't find an infected zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Oh, she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
sorry that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Watch your head.
Hurry! Go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Yeah! Was too damn close.
Oh, shit.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
How about you, Kate? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? Then I'm okay.
Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
Open over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to say things.
Yeah, sure thing.